Hello, for all of you that have problems configuring Wake on LAN on Windows 10 Lenovo computers, Thinkstation, it's crazy. I was fighting with it for, I don't know, half day. Everything okay, BIOS, device manager, everything as should be. It never worked. The point is to change power options, little settings, choose what the power buttons do. This little thing, turn off fast startup recommended, should be off. You should change settings that are unavailable, it must be off. Then it works perfect. Thank you.